During what were at times robust and tense exchanges between the defendant, members of the Burke family, and the court, the judge told the teachers that you don't get to ask the questions around here.